Hi, my name is Rachel from Media on Team 3588. Welcome back to week 4 of Let's Build a Robot. This week, like all previous weeks, has been really hectic, filled with hard work and tears. But we have been making steady progress on the robot nonetheless. Chassis is revisiting their old work and drilling new holes due to previous mistakes. They'll be handing their work off to other sub-teams like electrical and programming shortly. Programming is testing their prototypes and creating the Raspberry Pi for the vision of the robot. And they're also working on PID for the shooter. They've also been working on a new scouting app that the team can use whenever we go to competitions. Shooting has been working on integrating with acquisition. They're using a conveyor belt system that takes the balls a robot gets and sends them to the shooting mechanism. Climbing is testing out their prototypes and testing out different materials such as metal, PVC, and wood for the drums of the winch. They're also researching gate carabiners to make one to latch onto the bar. Acquisition has finished prototyping and is now working on fabricating pieces for the competition robot. CAD is carrying the integration of the shooting and climbing mechanisms onto the final robot's CAD. Electrical is currently planning out the components of the electrical board, such as where we're going to mount everything onto the board and then where the board is going to be mounted onto the final competition robot. PR has been planning outreach events with Cascade Elementary School and Tiffany Park Elementary Schools for us to go and demo our robots. They have also been contacting current and new potential sponsors. Media has been producing our videos, taking pictures, and practicing our editing. We've also been working on Lucas's Loud Laughs. You can see the new edition, Electrical Edition, coming out this Monday. This has been Rachel on Let's Build a Robot. We hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching!